was like a weekly ritual, those Saturday nights. For I remember how Mama would sit down at the kitchen table and count out the money that Papa had brought home in the little envelope.
Catherine?
Yes, Mama?
Papa called. I called two times before you answered.
I'm sorry, Mama. I was writing.
Ha, ha.
Christine, you wish to laugh. Please, to laugh. No, yes, ha, ha.
Yes, Mama.
So, now all are here.
Yeah, come then.
First, for the landlord.
For the landlord.
For the landlord.
For the landlord.
For the grocer.
The grocer.
For the grocer.
No cat was as brave as Elizabeth.
In all the world, no cat was as brave as Elizabeth.
Dagmar, put Elizabeth onto the back porch.
In heaven or hell, no cat was as brave as Elizabeth.
For Catherine's shoes to be half-sole.
Catherine's shoes?
My shoes. Catherine's old shoes.
For Catherine's shoes.
Mama, teacher says this week I'll need a new notebook.
How much it will be?
A dime.
For the notebook. Five. Eight. It's three. You don't lose it. You.
I won't lose it.
Look out when you blow your nose.
I'll look out.
Is all, Mama?
Yeah. Yeah, it's all for this week. It's good. We do not have to go to the bank.
Mama. Mama, I'll be graduating from Valley School next month.
Yeah.
Could I go into high, do you think?
You want to go to high school?
Well, I'd like to, very much, if you think I could.
It's good.
It'll cost a little money. Here, I've got it all written down.
Will you get the little bank, Catherine?
Yes, Mom.
The little bank. That was the most important thing in the whole house. It was a box we used to keep for emergencies. The things that came out of the little bank. Mama was always going to buy herself a warm coat out of it when there was enough. Only there never was.
It's all there, Mama. Car fare, clothes, notebooks, all things I really need. I talked it over with Cy Nichols. He went to high last year.
It's good. No, we see.
Is there enough there, Mama?
Well, it's not much in the little bank right now. We give to the dentist, you remember, and for your roller skates.
No, and there's a warm coat you've been saving for.
Well, the coat we can get another time, but even so, I...
You mean Nels can't go to high?
Well, it's not enough here. We do not want to have to go to the bank, do we?
No, Mama, no. I could work in Dylan's grocery after school.
Yeah.
Not enough.
No, it's not enough.
I'll stop the smoking. I'll give up the tobacco.
I could mind the Maxwell children Friday night. Catherine could help me.
Good. It's enough. We do not have to go to the bank.
Gee.
Good.